The way it works is we have an Arduino that is connected to the computer, and connected to the Arduino is a little ERM, so an eccentric rotating mass actuator at the top, and a little servo that is in here. And again, as we move the mouse around, depending on the content, the servo lever will change and thus will push up and down the mouse.